Well, thank you so much, Tawny. And the star on the mountain will finally light up tonight, according to the El Paso Chamber, but they're still looking for the suspect who recently vandalized it with El Paso Police Department and with the help of the community. Now,